change a tire in the Citgo parking lot. He said we both could use a beer, and I said, hell, why not? What started out as one night turned to 6 months just like that. He never had a ring on, so I never thought to ask. But then last night I saw a message on his phone. What time you coming home? I never wanted to be that girl. I never wanted to hate myself. I thought this kind of lonely only happens to somebody else. Being the other one when there's another one. God, this feels like hell. I thought I knew who I was, but it's getting hard to tell. About those women who didn't have a clue, the ones who made excuses like my mama used to do. And he jumps in the shower just as soon as he gets home, and I'll spend half an hour.
But for me, 29 is the year.